Yep. At least I don't need to fight through here again, though. Here we are. Yeah. There it is. I'll save here just in case I die. I'm gonna get him. There we go. He did get close to getting me though. Doesn't matter that I didn't actually use the werewolf power at all. Just because I'm low powered. Shouldn't be for too much longer. Once I become a vampire, then I'll do the crafting. Smithing and all that stuff. I don't think I'll be able to stop looting all the gold I can either. It's just in my nature. Collect all gold. I forgot you actually had to go in there to open this door. That's okay. Did she get me to a vampire? I think it should be called vampirism. They're graves. Best not to disturb the graves. Although they want to kill me. I'll keep collecting the gold glowing mushrooms because they're an ingredient for the potion I want. Don't need them, but I'll grab them. well. I'll let you attack the Death Lord. There we go. Not sure I could have beaten that one at the moment. Well, there's another Draugr Deathlord. Go back to this proper weapon. Well? Yeah, I know. Death 160th. This was after I killed this. Oh no, before I killed this one. Where are you? There you are. There we go. Gotcha! I don't use shouts though. Never have. There's only one shout I really use, which is the one for making dragons land. Just because I can use them doesn't mean I have to use them. Save here this time. I don't have the... There we go. That was extremely close. You're saying that Draugr Deathlord? There was a way that there wasn't a Death Lord. Got him this time. I'm still not reduced health. Okay, so now I've started the effect of becoming a vampire. I don't know if that's enough to do what I'm wanting. I do have the white file on me though. How was that skeleton so strong? He lasted ages against me. Maybe. I'm gonna try to start leveling up some archery again. That was a spider they brought back. Weaving. There we go. Gotcha. Oh, I didn't even realize you were two different people there. You're both orange on my chat screen. Hey there, Falcon Blazer. How you doing? That's why I was saying I'm surprised he was so tough. Usually my armor itself kills him in a very quickly. I don't even need to worry about them. There's a chest up here. I've got so many garnets, I don't need to worry about them either. They're just disappearing. Oh. Just to see what would happen. Giving me all the hanging moss. I do remember this guy being pretty hard in my past playthroughs. Yep, he is pretty strong. These are ones I've crafted myself. Whoa. I don't want to do that one because it would cure my vampirism. That would be. They're definitely strong. Got him. And I didn't die from him. I could easily do the fire enchantment.
I'll never tell you anything, vampire. My oath to Stendar is stronger than any suffering you can inflict on me.
I believe you, Vigilant. And I don't think you even know what you found here. So go and meet your beloved Stendar.
Are you sure that was wise, Lokiel? He still might have told us something. We haven't gotten anywhere ourselves with
nothing. He served his purpose by leading us to this place. Now, it is up to us to bring Harkov the prize, and we will not return without it. Vingalvo and Orthion will make way for me after this.
Yeah, I know that headshot.
Do not forget who brought you news of the Vigilant's discovery.
I never forget who.
I'm not sure if it's the pure vampirism that you get from this quest line that's needed for the smithing bonus either.
Vigilant,
I definitely need to do something here though. There's one down. Low kill. Gotcha. The place I read it didn't actually tell you. So I do plan to become the vampire. Where I read becoming a vampire increases the smithing, it didn't mention anything about doing the perks within vampirism, being the vampire and having to do the perks from it. Let's stab my hand. There we go. Wasn't that all of them? Oh no, this one's not on fire. There we go. Can't use the button. I can activate the Plymouth though.
Where is... Who sent you here?
Who were you expecting?
I was expecting someone... like me, at least.
What do you mean, like you?
Can't you tell just from looking at me? A vampire.
Why were you locked away like this?
That's complicated. And I'm not totally sure if I can trust you. But if you want to know the whole story, help me get back to my family's home.
Yeah, just ignore that Streamlabs thing. Where do you need to go?
My family used to live on an island to the west of Solitude. I would guess they still do. By the way, my name is Serana. Good to meet you.
Is that an Elder Scroll?
Yes, it is. And it's mine.
Why do you have an Elder Scroll?
It's complicated. I can't really talk about it. I'm sorry.
Why were you locked away?
Yes, it is. And it's mine.
I'll do the other option. Is it fragile? Do you need to be careful with it?
Nothing can destroy an Elder Scroll. Worry more about protecting your hide and let me worry about my things.
Okay. There's a few different options here.
I'd rather not get into that with you, if that's all right. I'm sorry, it's not that... It's just that I don't know who I can trust yet. Let's get to my home, and I'll have a better sense of where we all stand.
Tell me about your home.
It's on an island near Solitude. Hopefully we can find a boat to take us there. It's my family home. Not the most welcoming place, but depending on who's around, I'll be safe there.
Why wouldn't you be safe there?
Let's just say that my mother and father had a bit of a falling out. Don't worry, I'm not in any danger or anything like that. It'll just be more unpleasant to run into my father.
Okay. How long were you in there?
Yes, it is. And it's mine. Yes? Good question. Hard to say. I can't really tell. I feel like it was a long time. Who is Skyrim's High King?
Okay, so you can kind of tell her your allegiance at this point. That's actually a matter of debate.
Oh, wonderful. A war of succession. Good to know the world didn't get boring while I was gone. Who are the contenders?
The Empire supports Elisif, but there are many in Skyrim loyal to Ulfric.
Empire? What empire?
The Empire, from Cyrodiil.
Cyrodiil is the seat of an empire? I must have been gone longer than I thought. Definitely longer than we planned. Please, let's hurry. I need to get home so I can figure out what's happened.
Any idea how to get out of here?
Your guess is as good as mine. This place looks pretty different from when I was locked away.
Okay. So she's now a follower. And if I remember right, these golems will come to life.
Who's there?
Yep. One down. I don't need to, these aren't that strong. Two down. I like what they carry. Blister wart, nice. That's another ingredient that I want to collect. Save once I finish this room. Looks like I have. It's saying for me to go this way, but there's nothing that way for me to do.